long. They have not allowed that to happen. They let Vinnie Johnson get down at the baseline. This time they miss.
Paxson for three. In and out. Rebound and a foul on Cartwright. He hit Isaiah in the eye, and Isaiah wants a piece of Cartwright, but Lame Beer plays peacemaker.
Cut. That's why.
Yeah, he got him a good one. Isaiah is really upset. And a 20-second timeout is called by Chuck Daly. They want to try to stop the bleeding here. Looks like it's right in the corner of the eye, doesn't it?
Well, he came down, and you see he caught the elbow right there. Now he realizes that he's cut.
Team's third.
And that's when he goes a little crazy.
First team foul, last 2 minutes.
And now the main thing they have to do is, one, stop the bleeding, and two, calm him down a little bit. It'll be a loose ball foul. The 20 has expired. I'm really surprised that Detroit doesn't take a full timeout here, but they don't. A minute 14 left. Isaiah is calmed a bit.
Well, when you choke the assistant coach, I guess that helps get some of the anxiety. Elvin, why do you keep choking those assists?